is not exercise more, it's not pay their credit card off, or have more than one holiday. They're all wrong. Just before we go into Bonnie Tyler, which will take us to the news headlines, we've got Manos here from Crete. Hello.
Hello, Jason.
Good afternoon. Thank you very much. You've come a bit of a long way from Greece to Nantwich.
Yes, I have.
Why have you done that, then?
Well, I came to see some friends here, and also to watch the parade. Well, the Battle of Nantwich.
And this is the first time you've been, is it?
Well, I've been three other times, but this is the first time I could see this thing.
Excellent. And what's the highlight you're going to be looking forward to today?
I'm not quite sure, but I'm going to stick around here.
Stick around. The weather's a little bit colder, isn't it, than it is in Greece?
Not very cold. It has been cold in Crete lately.
Really?
Yes, it has.
Oh, my word. So it's nice to know you've all wrapped up and prepared for the Nantwich weather. What did you like about Nantwich?
Everything. Everything.
It's a little bit different than Crete, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
A little bit, very historical. I live by Crete as well.
Yeah. It is very historical, but I like Nantwich. I like the grass here.
Oh, the grass? I bet you don't get much of that, do you, at home? Manos, thank you very much. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you very much.
Not a problem at all. That's Manos from Crete.